everybody. It's Coach Reg back on deck. Haven't seen y'all in a little bit. But I'm here, and I'm here to answer some of your questions that I've been getting for some of the people who actually got my colon cleanse. Now, a lot of y'all have been trying to cleanse, trying to get colonics, trying to do all these detoxes and things of that nature to clean your body of all this garbage, because now we're more aware to understand what we put into our body, and we got to do it. You know, everybody's like, I just want to get clean. Well, some of y'all been hitting me up and saying, well, are any side effects? I'm getting this, I'm getting that, I feel like this, I've actually felt worse when I started it, and I'm here to tell you why this may be happening to you. Now, judging by how you've taken care of your body over the years depends on the kind of side effect or reaction you will feel from trying to clean your body, but I'm here to let you know this too shall pass, and you will be okay. Trust me. Now, if anybody wants to get my colon cleanse, go to my website, IntensityFitnessUnited.com. Go ahead and check out my colon cleanse. It's worked for many, many people. Just go through the 10-day process, and mine particularly comes with a 10-day regimen, 20 recipes, even a bar of soap that can help you out with cleansing your body throughout this 10-day step. Now, some of y'all have tried to get a colonic and things of that nature and have even experienced even worse symptoms. And I'm here to tell you why I don't do colonics because of that process alone. See, some of y'all may cleanse your colon, but you got to realize the colon needs a certain period of time to cleanse. And sometimes when you are cleansing and you're doing it this rapidly and your body has not adapted to it. See, let me tell you right now, your body pretty much adapts to what you give it, right? So you've been feeding it meat for years, antibiotic meat, poison meat, garbage, cakes, candies, liquor, all kinds of stuff for years. So throughout those years, your body has actually adapted to what you've been giving it and learned how to live off of the dysfunction that you put into it. Now, your body will break down sooner or later by doing it, but your body is very intelligent and it will learn how to live off what you give it. So basically, your body is now adapted to the bullshit. And now you're taking the bullshit out rapidly and you're putting other stuff in there. Now, taking the bullshit out, your body doesn't know what to do and things like this start to happen. Now, what happens is your body pretty much makes you feel sick. The best thing you can do is pretty much get it out of there. Just go through the process. Understanding that cleansing can sometimes make you feel worse. Now, when you go get a colonic, you might have to face side effects like migraines, nausea, flu symptoms, cramps, diarrhea, body ache, fever, and extreme exhaustion. Some people also experience nervous symptoms like depression, anxiety, irritability, panic attack, and weepiness. However, these side effects are short-lived and probably will be over in about a couple of days, about 3, 4, 5 days, something like that. Okay. Now, if you choose to do a cleansing program as well, you might deal with an electrolyte imbalance because when you're cleansing, it dehydrates because it gets it all out. Which means while you're cleansing, you're going to need to drink more water because, I mean, a lot of y'all probably have been got dry. Even when I did my first cleanse, I was always thirsty. I had got sick because my body's trying to expel all this bullshit that's actually in it. Now, here's the thing. You're going to have to work backwards. Now, by starting to cleanse, ridding yourself of the toxins, you know, you're going to have to do things that's creating symptoms in first. So ever symptoms should not last longer than a couple weeks at the most, depending on how bad you're taking care of your body. Now, the common responses that you guys and gals will deal with is headaches. The reason why is because toxins are pulling from the inside of the brain, usually from food chemicals, artificial sweeteners, pesticides, polluted environments, over medication, GMOs. Some of y'all will also be dealing with skin rashes, toxins just beneath the skin, blood toxins, body products that have absorbed beneath the skin surface, which is why my stuff comes with soaps, because I want you to start transitioning to something a lot better than that other stuff you're putting into your skin. Microorganisms, high levels of arsenic, chlorine, things of that nature. You also might be dealing with a little bit of constipation. Now, here's a reason why. A collection of toxins that have been accumulating in the lower intestinal tract can result from cleansing at a higher rate than excretion can handle. Dehydration, lack of natural oils and fats increase your water intake. Digestive enzymes, fish or sea oils, and vitamin C until the loose bowels occurs. Now, some of y'all have been over-supplementing without cleansing. And this stuff is literally sitting there along with the bad stuff. So you got the good stuff getting clogged with the bad stuff. And your body needs time to break this stuff down. So in the first couple days with my cleanse, your stomach might feel a little knotted up because it's breaking up all that mucoid plaque along with all the supplements that you've been taking that you thought cleaned your body, but all along it did not. So you got fats, you got oils, you got supplements, you got, you know, capsules, you got all kinds of crap inside of there that haven't even been excreted. So you're going to need some time to do that, and your constipation will come for some of you people, okay? The next one, you might get some flu-like symptoms. I actually experienced these flu-like symptoms. Now, the pulling of toxins from the entire body, they pretty much excreting through like urines, bowels, and blood at the same time. Well, it will literally cause like flu-like because your body is literally breaking it down, okay? Also, you know, the experience that others might perceive as negative or a detox actually is positive. Just know that your body is responding to some good old-fashioned house cleaning. Toxins that have remained inside you for too long need to be removed as soon as humanly possible. You gotta get this out of you. There's no way around it. Understand this. This little bit of time, you're going through a little bit of stuff, is going to probably save you. You're probably getting cancer out your body. You're probably getting your body back to the way it needs to be. You're probably resetting your metabolism. You're probably getting rid of all kinds of bullshit and sickness and all kinds of stuff that's been clogging up and messing up your other organs. And you got to go through this process. I'm telling you right now. Don't avoid it. It has to happen in order to get clean. You got to reset your body when it comes down to it. So hang in there and understand you're going to need to do this. All right? Now, here's the thing. When it comes down to it, people, you need to understand that it's going to work for you. Anybody who does it, got to understand, you do it the hard way. The hard way is pretty much just, you know, putting supplements in your body with a dirty body. It's not going to work. People say this don't work, that don't work, this don't work, that don't work. Listen, it's up to you what you want to do. But I'm here to give you the facts. And the facts are you're going to go through some stuff when you cleanse. Not all of you. Some of you have literally annihilated your body, and your body can only put up with a certain amount. Understand that. All right. So I'm here to give you the facts. If anybody needs colon cleanse, go to my website, intensityfitnessunited.com. Go get a colon cleanse. It's available. We got more stuff coming, and you're going to know why you ain't seen me in a little bit. I've been working. I've been developing. And like I said, I can't teach growth if I don't do it myself. So I'm a living example of what I talk about, and you're going to see it soon. Besides that, everybody have a great day. I'll talk to y'all soon. Peace.